Hi, it's Dr. John Berardi here with Competitor.com, and today I'd like to talk about the benefits of fish oil supplements for endurance athletes. In general, the media is all over the idea of increasing our consumption of omega-3 fatty acids, and that's for good reason. Once upon a time, humans ate diets rich in these important fats, but nowadays it's been estimated that 95% of us are deficient and need supplemental support. And what's the best way to boost our omega-3 intake? Fish oil. Fish oil contains the omega-3 fats EPA and DHA, and these are the most potent and effective forms of omega-3s. That's right, while healthy, flaxseed oil, hemp oil, and the other omega-3 fats are good for us, but they just can't hold a candle to fish oil. So what type of benefits can we see when adding fish oil to the program? Well, fish oil helps reduce our risk for a host of health problems, including diabetes, cancer, and cardiovascular disease. Fish oil also reduces inflammation in the body, leading to fewer aches and pains, especially those associated with sport-related overuse injury. Finally, fish oil can also boost our metabolic rate while reducing our body fat. In fact, a research study at the University of Western Ontario has shown that the metabolism may increase by 300 to 400 calories when we add fish oil to the program. And according to a study done at the University of South Australia, this may lead to additional fat loss even when we're already exercising. So where do you get it and how much should you take? Well, nowadays fish oil is available at most health food and supplement stores, but you can even find it in places like Costco and Walmart. In fact, I've got a few brands right here in front of me, and some of them come from all different places, from health food stores to this one I actually picked up at Costco. In terms of how much you should be taking, I advise that most people begin with around 5 to 6 grams per day. If you're taking the pills, that's 5 to 6 pills per day spread out over your meals. And while that may seem like a lot, a far easier way to get your 5 to 6 grams is by using the liquid. 1 teaspoon per day is all you need to get started. For now, the most important thing is to get started. The benefits can't be overstated, especially if you're an endurance athlete looking to boost your performance and health. In the meantime, continue to eat well and train hard, and I'll see you next time on Eat and Run.